I'm here with Luis, the infamous Tavares, taking on the dream crusher, Michael Duut. How are you feeling for this fight?
I feel ready, man. I feel ready. I'm ready to take the win, to take the W.
You're taking on one of the scariest in the division in Michael Duut. Give me your thoughts on him as a fighter.
Well, Michael Duut is a spectacular fighter. He always comes to fight. He gets KO'd, or he scores a KO. He's known as a knockout fighter, but I have more knockouts. Not only that, I think I'm the smarter fighter, the more technical fighter. I have more variety of skills that I can impose in the fight. I think you're going to see a motivated Michael Duut. He better be motivated. But the same thing goes for me. You know, I have something to prove that I belong with the top light heavyweights in the world. And I'm going to prove that.
What are we going to see different?
I'm coming to win. I'm sharp as always. I'm here to let the whole glory world know who I really am. You're going to see smart aggression, and I think that's going to make a difference. If it's by knockout or a three-round victory with a dominant performance, I take both of them. But I'm going to win for sure.